The ritual of the cake, candles, wish, and presents serve to give thanks to sky luminaries for allowing the birthday celebrant to reach the annual cycle of their birth. The cake was baked for the Queen of Heaven. Hot cross buns, it was decorated and monogrammed with the celebrant's name. The candles symbolize the sacred fire, carefully numbered for each annual cycle completed. The prayer chant and all the ritual procedures are carefully preserved, and it is a religious occasion, which is regarded the day of one's birth, the most significant event in a person's life. Astrologers base everything on it. If the celebrant can blow out all the candles, then a secret wish, made to a genie or Juno, if the person is female, will be granted. The birthday itself was a time of great superstition to a pagan, so they were surrounded by their friends and relatives for protection.